Well, today I got woken up about half past four this morning by loud music, and today it's our head monk Longpaw's birthday, and he's putting on a bit of a do. He's in charge of about 32 temples in Soyok, so there's going to be some monks come in, and some of the locals have put on some food. All free, of course. So let's have a quick look before it starts. It's handy because it's right outside our house, as we live in the temple, and they put on a bit of a show. Some of the locals put in some of the locals putting on some food. This is where everybody's going. It took about 5 days to kit it all out. Over here, we've got some of the old long paws that have been here before. He was here when we came about 8 years ago, and this is the long paws mum and dad. It starts about 8 o'clock till about 12 o'clock. Well, it's police parked right outside my house, but it's starting to get full up now. Let's see if we can see the birthday boy. Oh, there he is. Thanks. Yeah, I don't know where he is. Oh, he's talking up there. Well, สวัสดีครับ I'm telling everybody to sit down. Happy birthday, Yui.
Thank you very much. Thank you, sir. Good luck for you.
It's a bill.
Thank you.
Bill for all the work I've done. Yeah, okay.
Happy birthday.
21 again.
Yeah.
21. Well, we're just having a look round. There's a service starting in about half hour, I think. Very busy. And it's going to be held in here. I've just seen the long paw sister dishing up food.
พรของวัดวังโพที่ท่านเรียกกันท่านสั้น
เนี่ย
ราะว่าศรัทธาสาธุการญาติโยมใกล้ก็ดีไกลก็ดีนะมีความศรัทธามีความศรัทธาในตัวของหลวงพ
่อ Some of the food for the monks I'm just doing a service now And now the birthday boy is handing out gifts to the monks. And it's about 12 o'clock. It's all over now. Everybody's sort of just finishing off, packing up. And that's how they celebrate a monk's birthday. Hope you enjoy a little insight. Like, share, subscribe.